On June 20th, as well as right now, on June 20th, the remnants of Biparjoy were located near 26.8 degrees north, 79 degrees east, or approximately 166 miles, 268 kilometers southeast of New Delhi, India. Biparjoy has a maximum sustained speed of 20 knots and a minimum central pressure of 996 millibars. Biparjoy is currently traversing over land.